My dad loves to water ski. He has a passion for it that runs deep, because when he grew up on the Wisconsin River, he learned to water ski. He then joined a water ski show team and participated for many years. He has taken that excitement about the sport and given it to us as kids as well. He bought this awesome ski boat and he pulls us around all summer, teaching us how to become better and how to have fun behind the boat. Here's a shot of him barefooting. That's skiing with no skis. It took me about 6 years, but eventually I learned how to do that. We have a lot of fun behind the ski boat. He really enjoys also getting his kids and other people involved. He's taught a lot of people how to ski. We went skiing at like 7:30 in the morning to try and get the calm water. We had a good run. Dad's famous for Pete's sake boat. Does a great job pulling us. Have a lot of fun. Up here in Charlevoix, Michigan at our club Sequinota. Catch you later. In order to get that calm water that's so nice to ski on, you do have to wake up early. Ever since we were little, he always taught us to love the water, how to swim. He had some great memories growing up. Our whole family gets into water skiing and kind of makes it a competition. Dad's pretty particular about the boat, keeping it dry and safe, and he's preserved it a lot of years. Even my sister Heidi, with one leg, was able to ski again. He's a great dad with a great passion, and it's a lot of fun to join him, because his excitement and love for water skiing are contagious.